Weather causing some damage.
It destroyed a Grand Bay man's workshop. Take a look. This structure was behind his home, which is on Hamilton Farm Road.
That's right. Fox 10 News reporter Steve Alexander was in South Mobile County to check it all out.
This is what's left of a shop where Joe Dozier says he fixed cars, like his vintage Dodge Charger.
It was about 9 o'clock this morning. I was in the house getting ready for breakfast and it sounded like a freight train coming through.
Dozier says then the electricity went off.
When the power went out, I come outside and then I seen the shed up in the air.
You saw it up in the air?
I was at the corner of the porch.
How far up?
Well, about 30 foot.
30 feet up in the air?
Yeah.
Dozier says he saw automotive equipment spinning out of the building, but he wasn't worried about that.
What were you thinking?
My car.
This is a picture Dozier says he took right after the bad weather. He had moved the car off the property before we got there, but he said it only had a little damage. The same can't be said for the car shop. Dozier says this shows the power of the wind that moved through. This table used to be connected to the wall in his shop, and it broke these pieces of wood and ripped them right out of the ground. The walls are flat on the ground, and piles of equipment are strewn around the yard.
Very lively shop. Friday, Saturday night, it wasn't nothing to have five or six people out here working on cars.
In fact, a sign nailed to a post that had collapsed almost proved prophetic about his own car.
What are you going to do now?
I guess rebuild. What else is there to do?
Reporting from Grand Bay, Steve Alexander, Fox 10 News.
There was no other damage we could find in the area and no injury.